It's going to be held in. Gustafson got rid of Rick Nash. Centered it. Highmore. He scores! Matthew Highmore's first NHL goal. Happens in his sixth game of the league, and it puts his team in front.
A heck of a play from Erik Gustafson. As you talked about it, Pat, he got rid of Rick Nash along the near boards. He makes a rink-wide pass, and again, another Blackhawk standing in front of Tuukka Rask. And haven't seen that enough. And Matthew Highmore, who I think has performed extremely well. We talked about him, Pat, the last couple of games.